10 years ago, we was crying to tell the world that what's going on in Southern Sudan is genocide. Nobody believed us. Now I'm glad that people believe what's going on there for the genocide. And this is what's been going on. It's been going on for a long time. In Southern Sudan, we lost 2.5 million people. And we was crying to tell the people that our people have been wiped out by Omar Bashir. Nobody believe us. Who gave Omar Bashir a license to kill people without the people taking action against him? What happened in Southern Sudan is happening right now with Darfur. And I'm glad that the name here is saying, save Darfur. Darfur people need to be saved. We don't need it in September. We don't need it in August. We need it now. Please don't let it happen. What happened in South Sudanese, don't let it happen in Darfur. And I hope it is for American people. And thank you for coming out. God bless you guys. Please keep it up. Thank you.
Thank you.